Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the notification sound on your Galaxy Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe up from the bottom of your watch screen to open the Apps menu. Select the Settings cog. Scroll down the settings and select Sound and Vibration. Scroll down and tap Notification Sound. You can now choose from a variety of notification sounds. Tap a sound to preview and select it. You can also change your watch notification sound from your phone. To do this, open up the Galaxy Wearable app and tap on Watch Settings. Tap Sound and Vibration, then scroll down and tap Notification Sound. You can now choose from one of the sounds by tapping it to select it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Watch tips and tricks.